In this MOOC, we will ask you to perform peer reviews, in which we will evaluate the completed assignment of other participants.
Giving feedback is not the easiest task. You want to motivate other students to learn about their work, rather than bringing them down.
Therefore, we would like to offer you some tips in providing constructive feedback. Make sure you substantiate why you have a certain opinion.
I think your assignment is bad.
Bad? But why?
Written language can be interpreted completely different than you might expect. Therefore, be sure to choose your words and sentences carefully.
Bad?
I think your assignment contains some unfortunate decisions. Because you are missing some part.
The sandwich method could help you to structure your feedback in a positive way. You start and finish your comment with something that you liked about the project. In between, you can discuss points for improvement. Maximum 3. In the end, it is not a competition on who can come up with the most negative comments. By the way, did you know that by being able to give constructive feedback on a topic, you have mastered the topic at a much higher level? Keep in mind that peer reviewing could also help in understanding how you could have done things differently.
When you feel that you found a comment that is relevant for a discussion, you could take it to the online forum.
So, have fun, but don't be too harsh.